Joining me is Mr. Corbin White. Corbin is chancellor for the day, and he's a junior at Dorman High School. Welcome, Corbin.
Thank you.
I've got some good news. Drum roll, please. On April 9th, the University of South Carolina Upstate is hosting its annual Day of Giving, a 24-hour celebration that aims to support our amazing students, our colleges, scholarships, and athletic programs. This is a day when all of us come together as one big, proud Spartan family to show the world what we are made of. Why should you participate? Because you have the power to make a difference. Whether you are a student, a faculty, a staff, or even an honorary Spartan, I'm looking at you, Sparty. Your contribution, big or small, can help shape the future of our university. Think of it as flexing your philanthropic muscle while spreading some good energy around campus. Plus, rumor has it, there might be some challenges to spice things up. I heard for every donation, Sparty is going to do a lap around the quad. And who doesn't want to see that? So, mark your calendars, spread the word, and get ready to unleash your inner philanthropic spirit. April 9th, let's help our university community reach greater heights. Go Spartans!